See, and a lot of those expensive model grazing methodologies, which I used to employ and which guys still do, you wouldn't have this element in the equation because they would bring all adult animals, they would wait until the grass was really dry, and panic about fire. Well, there's only certain animals, you can't raise babies on this when it's dry junk feed. You know, it just isn't going to work, right? There's a nutritional requirement for growth and for milk production.
Mm-hmm.
And that goes back to those three systems and pairing up the three systems.
Mm-hmm.
Even 2 years ago, we said, okay, sufficient energy and food for life is key. Cool, fresh water is key. And a place to shade up, good places to shade up and rest. If you can provide those three things to the animals, the animals will prosper. But this element of, now in the babies, it's play, and in the adults, it's walking. People say, why do they do that? I say, I don't know, but the longer I watch this, the more I see that they desire to do it. It's just like after a good meal, you go out for a stroll, you sleep better, you digest better. There's a reason, it's part of the biorhythm. I don't have to know why it works, I just have to know it works. And do it. So now we've got the fourth element, which is the social element of the flock. She's like, hey, wait. I mean, it's classic. You got some racing. It's playground behavior. Hey, want to wrestle? Hey, want to fight? Look, boink, boink, boink. Watch me. Hey, try this one. See, they love that little hillside right there. Is this great or what?